Riya Montero, and I'm currently doing my third year BA in St. Aloysius College, Mangalore. I have been in the MFC community for about 7 years for now. So I had taken up commerce in my PU, and later on I decided that I should go into the government sector. So for that, I required to write government exams. And that's why I made a decision of shifting from commerce to arts in my degree. So when I took up arts in my degree, I decided that I would make up for my goals and I would study well. In the beginning, it went really well. But later on, I just lost my way and I drifted apart from God. The focus and priority from God changed to friends. And everything, friends were everything to me. And fun was the only important part in my life. So I started hanging out with my friends and having fun and totally lost my way from God and forgot everything else. Even at home, I was being really impatient and not listening to my parents. And about the community meetings as well, I missed a few of them. So that's where I totally lost my track. And that's when the lockdown comes into the picture. So this lockdown has been a blessing to me. I might be one of the rarest people to say that, but yes. And during the lockdown, I went through this existential crisis where I questioned myself, like, what am I doing or what am I supposed to be doing? And that's a normal way of doing. But as a Catholic and MFC youth, I did not think about it, but then I decided to pray and discern about it. So when I prayed and discerned, I cried out to the Holy Spirit to help me. And later on, I began feeling better. And gradually, my day started getting better. I slowly started doing my personal prayers, and I even did my daily Bible readings. And when I read the verses, I found it so apt for the day. For example, if I was really stressed and I was thinking about my future, I would find a verse saying, you know, do not be distressed and take delight in the commands of the Lord. And later on, I even got back to my family with helping them and listening or whatever my parents were telling me to do. And even with the community meetings, I became active again and I was committed to it too. And nevertheless, there have been challenges and obstacles in my life. And there have been times where I have been lazy and unproductive. But I know that I can always go back to my faithful God. And my favorite verse, Philippians chapter 4, verse 13. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. So yes, I'm always going to be on Team Jesus. Praise God.